Excel's versatility makes it an essential asset for various purposes, ranging from personal data management to complex data analysis in businesses. So losing an Excel file, either by deleting or not saving, causes a huge loss. If you're facing this issue, then in this video, I'll teach you how to recover deleted or unsaved Excel files on Windows. So let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel and treat the notification bell so that you will not miss any of our future content. Can you recover deleted or unsaved Excel files? Yes, it is possible to recover our deleted or unsaved Excel files. Basically, Microsoft Excel has a few basic auto-recovery features that might just help you out. But if that doesn't work for you, then the last method will 100% work, so make sure you stay tuned until that end. Method 1. Recover unsaved Excel file. First, open Microsoft Excel. Then under Recent, scroll down and click on More Workbooks. After that, click on Recover Unsaved Workbooks. Here, select your unsaved workbooks if you see any and click on Open. Now, finally save your file so that you won't lose it again. But if you cannot see anything in the window box, then you probably have the autosave feature turned off. In order to turn it on, follow the simple steps. Open Excel, go to Options, then go to Save. Here, do enable Save Auto Recover Information. Click on OK, and you're done. With this feature turned on, Excel will save your workbook after some interval of time, which will help you recover the unsaved file in future. Method 3. Recover deleted Excel file. What if the Excel file is deleted and you cannot find it anywhere? If that's the case, then we'll be using the best data recovery software, which is nothing but AutoRecover, to recover our deleted Excel file. Apart from recovering deleted Excel files, AutoRecover can also recover other files like PDF, Word, and PowerPoint as well. If these files are broken, AutoRecover has an AI file repair feature which protects your data in all scenarios, a multi-feature tool that can solve a lot of file issues with a single package. So make sure you download AutoRecover from the link in the video description, and for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you. After downloading and installing AutoRecover, run the application. Next, click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery. After that, select the location where the Excel file was deleted and let AutoRecover do its magic and search for your deleted Excel file. After the search, select the Excel file you want to recover and click on the blue Recover button. Next, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered Excel file and click on OK. Shortly, all the Excel files or your single Excel file will be recovered successfully, and finally you can check the file if it is still intact or not. Ensure you use the coupon code ARYT0110 to receive a 10% discount on your license. It's pretty simple, just paste in the code ARYT0110 in the I have a coupon area to receive the discount. Do remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure you act fast. Well, in this way, you can easily recover unsaved or deleted Excel files without any issues. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification bell to never miss out any future videos. And if you have any questions or doubts, then please let us know in the comment box down below. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!